Returning to the previous safe insert example, let's demonstrate how the use of a mutex makes the operation safe insert actually safe. Just like in the threads creation code, we have threads T0 and T1, and they both want to perform the safe insert operation. The parent thread T0 wants to perform safe insert with an element 6, and the child thread wants to perform safe insert with a value 4. Let's assume that once the parent created the child T1, it continued executing and was the first one to reach safe insert with value 6. It will acquire the lock and start inserting the element 6 on the list. What that means, T0 has the lock, and when T1, the child, reaches the safe insert operation, it will try to acquire the lock as well, and it will not be successful. It will be blocked. At some later point, T0 will release the lock, T1 will acquire the lock, and then T1 will be able to insert its element onto the front of the list. So in this case, the final ordering of the list will be 4 followed by 6, since we're always inserting in the front of the list. That's how we describe this operation. So the parent inserted its element first, and then the child thread was the second one to insert the value 4 onto the list.